Jimmy's grandmother cracks me up, I swear. Like I was telling you before, she's given up that Chrysler that she has, okay?
Yeah.
And she thinks that if she takes a first payment of like a couple $100s that she's gonna get the car right off the bat. I'm like, no, honey, this ain't like a dealership where they hand you the car and a trustee. You gotta probably pay the whole thing off for a certain percent before you get the damn thing.
Finally got me.